would have came back for you. I just needed time to do what I had to do. Caught in the life, I can't let it go. Whether that's right, I won't ever know. It waited too long, but I would've came back. But I would've came back.
Real love than a nigga in prison who just served 10 years, and that's 10% of his sentence. I never ask for permission, I only ask for forgiveness. But I barely ask for much, cause the people love what I give them. I spit nothing but truth and wisdom. If you just listen to a young gifted nigga, product of Astor and Quitman, the raps that I written and actually given to my fans, I gave them the jitters and made me feel bigger than I am. Cause when I'm back at home changing diapers, I feel a need to do something to change my life up. I cut that beat on 16 of my life, bruh. And watch my supporters tell me you're getting nicer. Thinking like maybe it's the fact it's the real me. Pressures of success never change me, I'm still me. They always tell me, Brazy Boy, you getting ill B. I'm just appreciative to the fact that they feel me. Cause I done went from jumping in ciphers and spitting my verses to little kids on the block spitting my verses. And now I'm getting funky, team Brazy in 7 countries over 4 continents. Motherfuckers, I'm working. And no, I'm not saying that I'm perfect, I'm just saying play my jam, become a fan of my music. And I'm certain that you could come to my shows and back up a couple holes and get here before they close my curtains. Switch the subject, I heard you good and do it with no hands. But truth be told, I like when you do it with both hands. And the haters so mad, they thought there was no chance I would get in those pants. Cause you got an old man, you should tell them that they say a hard head make it soft ass. Well, I got a hard head for that soft ass. I'm thirsty, and girl, you looking like a tall glass. It's something I want so bad, I knock it all back fast. Get the text that I'm going while you all lack class. I'm on the road doing shows, missing all that ass. And trust me, I wouldn't have mentioned none of that if I ain't had plans on coming back.
Coming back, coming back, coming back.
Would have came back for you. I just needed time to do what I had to do. Caught in the life, I can't let it go. Whether that's right, I won't ever know.
Your boy Young Brazy B out. You in the land of corruption now. Yeah. Hey man, shout out. Hey man, shout out Team Brazy, man. Y'all already know, man. Shout out to Paris Morton too for this joint. Hey baby, I see you, girl. We out you.